I thought you might.
Suppose I was looking for a man to make a 2,200-yard cold bore shot. Who's alive that could do that?
Seems I heard about a shot like that being made not too long ago. Said the guy's name was Bob Lee Swagger. Never met the man, so I wouldn't know.
Yeah, they said that, all right.
They also said that artificial sweeteners were safe, and WMDs were in Iraq, and Anna Nicole married for love.